New tonight, a single wide trailer caught fire on the Cal Poly campus today. It happened in a building where students work on saddles and other agriculture items, located on Mount Bishop Road around 3:10 this afternoon. About half of the building is destroyed, but it's unclear if the place will be salvageable for future use. Witnesses say they heard popping noises near the breaker, but fire officials say the cause of the fire is not yet known. No injuries were reported.